preseason, the workouts, training camp, week one, two, three, all building up now to say you're a Super Bowl champion. It's worth it.
It certainly is, and rarely do we have a team that hoists the Lombardi Trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way.